Nice try, Rocky!
You want it, you get it! You get it!
I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald. I ain't gonna let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep down a pumpkin-
Citizens of Earth, listen to me! Even you, small, ugly child! My name is Dr. Eggman, and I'm the coolest!
That's my line!
Shut up, Shadow!
Date of birth, none. Hair, fox, brown. He's orange. Or is that brune? I can't tell if that's a W or a U. Place of birth, none. Eyes blue, height small. Can't even get it. It's like, was he like 2 feet something? Complexion, fox, weight, light, sex, male, build, small, race, fox, occupations, none, nationality, none. So, according to this description, Tails does not exist.
This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding. What the?
Is everyone alright? We should be landing
soon.
No!
The hatch doors are open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those Master Emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the shuttle
and
let me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever! What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted. Dusty, too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called Ark. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned Ark, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it from inside.
Isn't that Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real Emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Okay.
Very good!
Okay, Sonic! Now put that emerald...
Tails! Tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility!
Sonic! Now. Amy is...
I didn't get that, Tails! What happened to Amy? Tails!
Meanwhile...
I have to try harder.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Whoa! Get away from my emerald! around and give me back my emerald.
What are you babbling about? You call yourself a hunter, attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me!
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
One hour later.
easy. Piece of cake.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
My promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up.
You're no match for me, you weak little fox.
Feel some strange energy.
Hey, Sonic! Whoa, I wasn't sure if I could pull that one off. Somehow I managed to use the Chaos Control.
Chaos Control? Are you okay?
I'm worried about Tails and Amy. I hate to ask, but could you help them? This is our last chance. Before the cannon fires, I'll slam dunk it in there!
Put the emerald down there and back off.
What? You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald?
How did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails?
Because you just told me, you dumb shit.
Sigh.
Damn it.
It's your main man, Knuckles, and we're Meteor Herd. You ready to go in space? Help me get the emeralds. Straight in a criminal, crime don't pay. Seems crazy, look, Eggman.